Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was August 19, 1976. Gerald Ford, who had become president of the U.S. after Richard Nixon resigned, wins the GOP presidential nomination. He will eventually lose to Jimmy Carter. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.